Goodwill Community Foundation, creating opportunities for a better life. We'd like to show you some of the exciting new features introduced in Office 2013. If you're thinking of upgrading, you now have a choice between buying the software or buying a subscription with Office 365 Home Premium. No matter which one you choose, there are many changes that are designed around the ways that people use computers today. Many of the new features make Office easier to use on a tablet, while other features help you save and share files online, also known as the cloud. For example, if you use a tablet, you'll want to use the new touch mode, which spreads everything out and makes the buttons easier to tap on a touchscreen. You may be interested in storing your files online, and Office 2013 is designed to make this as easy as possible. With a free Microsoft account, you can save files to your SkyDrive, and you can share a file with one or more friends or coworkers. Best of all, several people can edit a file at the same time, as long as they're using Office 2013 or the free Office web apps. One of the best new features in Word is that you can now edit PDF files just like regular documents. In the past, if you needed to fill out a form like a job application, it was sometimes difficult because PDF files are designed more for reading and not editing. But now you can simply open it, make changes, and then save it as either a PDF file or a Word document. If you're reading or editing a long document, you may sometimes want to come back to it later. Word can now keep track of where you are in a document, so you can simply pick up where you left off. In Excel, you'll find that there are a lot of great new shortcuts. The Quick Analysis button lets you easily visualize your data in different ways by just hovering over different options. You can also view the recommended charts and pivot tables based on the type of data that you have, so you won't have to try all of the chart options before you find one that works. A really neat feature in Excel is Flash Fill, which looks for patterns and tries to complete what you're typing. In this example, it's pulling the last names from a list of email addresses. PowerPoint has an improved presenter view, which lets you see your slide notes as well as the next slide in your presentation, while still showing your audience just the current slide. There are also buttons to zoom into a slide, add highlighting, and more. If you want to add videos to your PowerPoint and Word projects, it's now easier than ever. You can search for videos from YouTube and other sites and then add them to your projects with just a couple of clicks. If you've used Office 2010 or 2007, it won't take you long to learn how to use the new version. And with all of these new features, you'll probably find that it's even quicker and easier to use.